Wow.
They say even the proudest spirit can be broken with love. And of course, chocolate never hurts. Like what? They're cocoa beetles from Zanzibar. Is that any way to talk to you? Apologize at once, Coraline. No! I'll give you to the count of three. One, two, three!
Ow! What are you doing? Ow, that hurt!
You may come out when you've learned to be ill. Who's there?
Hush and shush, for the bell down might be listening.
You mean the other mother? Who are you?
But I remember my true mommy.
Why are you all here?
The bell down.
She spied on our lives through eyes
and saw that we weren't happy.
So she lured us away with treasures and treats and games to play.
Gave all that we asked,
yet we still wanted more.
She said that she loved us,
but she locked us here and ate up our lives.
Well, she can't keep me in the dark forever. Not if she wants to win my life. Beating her is my only chance.
Perhaps if you do win your escape, you could find our eyes.
Has she taken those two?
And hidden them.
Find her eyes, and our souls will be freed.
I'll try.
Wybie?
Did she do this to you? I hope that feels better.
Coraline? Is that you?
Let's go! She'll hurt you again.
Coraline! How dare you disobey your...